Well, we're only a few days into the National Hockey League season, and Terry Koshien, the theme of the season so far are goals.
Yeah.
10 goals by the Blackhawks the other night, 7 by these guys, the Toronto Maple Leafs. So many hat tricks, either by Connor McDavid, Alex Ovechkin, Wayne Simmonds. Really, the list goes on. And Terry, these guys started it.
Yep.
They really kicked things off on opening night. Tell me about the offense. Is this a sign of things to come, or are we just talking about a really, really small sample size here?
Well, it's a small sample size, Mike, obviously, and I think that things will even out a bit. But the fact of the matter is, there is potential for a lot of that sort of thing to keep happening throughout the season. The Leafs got it going, like you say, Connor McDavid does later on Wednesday night. You saw what the Hawks did last night. And it's not even the goals, the way they're being scored. Jerwin to Pacioretty, Eichel to Palminville. The backhand pass that Patrick Kane made last night for a goal with Chicago.
It's unreal.
It is unreal. We're seeing some really wonderful offensive hockey so far. Like I said, I think it's going to even out somewhat, but the fact is there's potential for more.
And why do you think there's potential, Terry, as you look at the Leafs, and very much like what Pittsburgh had a couple years ago when they won the first of 2 Cups, they got 3 lines. So if you're defending against Toronto and the Rangers are going to come into this tomorrow, which line do you pick as your shutdown line? Is it the Matthews line? Is it the one now with Marleau on it? Is it the one with Marner on it? Like, there's 3 lines can do damage. And looking around the league, Chicago's got a number of lines. It just seems like that is the trend. And I think when you're talking about the talent, it's scary out there if you're a goaltender or a defenseman.
Well, I don't envy the New York Rangers and what they have to defend against tomorrow night, because they have 3 lines, like you say. The Maple Leafs can throw at them. Patrick Marleau was talking about this the other day, saying that he doesn't envy Leafs opponents and who they have to defend against, because there are going to be 3 lines that can score on any shift, and most teams have just the 1 checking line.
Well, we'll see how it goes. Again, early in the season, for Post Media News, I'm Michael Trakos. This is Terry Koshien.